Today's topic is a 232 exclusions portal, user registration and login. This video provides step-by-step instructions to register a new user account for the 232 exclusions portal at trade.gov/232/steelalum. This information is also available from the 232 exclusions portal user guide. A link to this guide is available on www.commerce.gov/232. The 232 exclusions portal was launched on June 13, 2019, streamlining the entire exclusion process, resulting in faster decisions for industry on their exclusion requests. The public is now able to easily view and track all exclusion requests, objections, rebuttals, and surrebuttals in a centralized web-based system. For organizations that submitted an exclusion request prior to June 13, 2019 via regulations.gov, filings related to those exclusion requests, including objections, rebuttals, and surrebuttals, will continue to be posted on regulations.gov until a decision is issued. Initially, individuals need to register as a new user. From the 232 exclusions portal, select Login from the top right-hand corner of the portal homepage. From the login page, click Register as a new user. On the next page, enter your email address, create a password, and select Register. The password must be at least 6 characters long, have at least 1 lowercase letter, 1 uppercase letter, and 1 non-alphanumeric character. A confirmation email valid for 24 hours will be sent to the email address associated with the new account. If you are unable to find the confirmation email in your inbox, please check your spam or junk email folder. If you still cannot find the confirmation email, please restart the registration process. The confirmation email will contain a link that confirms you have a valid email address. Click the link, and then you will be redirected to the email confirmed webpage. Click Home. You may now submit any necessary filings. To log out of your account, select My Info, then log out. If you experience any issues with this or any other aspects of the 232 exclusions portal, please contact this portal support help desk via email at 232exclusionsportal@bis.doc.gov or call 202-482-3203 Monday through Friday during the hours of 8:30 a.m. and 5 o'clock p.m. Eastern Time. Thank you for watching this video. We hope you found it useful.